March, I traveled to Moldova to meet women and children fleeing across the border from the Ukraine, escaping a brutal war. As we all know by now, millions of children have been displaced. This war has also proven to have a giant impact on the entire world. Right now, food prices are going up everywhere. And that's tough for most families, but now think about what that means to the poorest families in the toughest of places. I've met so many children on my trips with UNICEF who simply do not get enough food and nourishment, even at the best of times, let alone when there is a global food crisis. Before the pandemic, I visited a health clinic in Diffa in Niger, where I met a young infant girl laying in a crib, and this tiny little girl with these great big beautiful eyes who was staring up at me. She was just so quiet. So I leaned down and I said, "Hello, Baba." And then I was told that she was not actually a baby, but in fact a four-year-old girl, which I couldn't believe. This tiny little girl was 4 years old. I had to ask them again, is that even possible? And the doctors explained to me that she was severely malnourished. I finally understood it, why they call it child wasting. We're talking about children who are literally wasting away, so fragile that any little thing could kill them, too frail to eat even normal food. For those children, they need special therapeutic food, and without it they could die. That little girl's name was Ebuka, and I'll never forget it. Thankfully, she survived because that clinic in Diffa had the therapeutic food to treat her in time. However, not all children are so fortunate. This year alone, thousands of malnourished children won't survive, but survival is possible. There are agencies like WFP and UNICEF who get life-saving food and therapeutic treatments where they're needed. And there are people like you, people who want to do whatever it takes to make sure the most vulnerable, innocent people don't pay the ultimate price with their lives for conflicts that have nothing to do with them